won the game and they are ready to win. We can't see or hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, say pass. If there's time, I'll come back and read the question again. If you and Tim get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name a color you might dye your hair that would cause people to stare.
Pink.
Name something associated with your eye.
Eyelashes.
Name the busiest day of the week.
Saturday.
Name a nut you find in ice cream.
Pass.
Name a creature that hides in a shell.
Turtle.
Name a nut you find in ice cream.
Walnut.
Good job. Good job. Name a color you might dye your hair that would cause people to stare. You said pink. Survey said.
Okay. Good start.
Name something associated with your eye. You said. Eyelashes. Survey said.
Okay, all right.
Name the busiest day of the week. You said. I'm with you, because that's kids stuff, right?
I don't know if the top 100 are with me.
Oh, we'll find out. Survey said.
Come on. Okay, all right.
Name a nut you find in ice cream. You said. Walnut.
Yeah.
Survey said.
Okay, all right.
Name a creature that hides in a shell. You said.
Come on, be big.
Turtle. Survey said.
You got this.
Yeah! Yeah!
All right. Okay, Jeff got 123 points. Good start. Right. 77 points for $10,000. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. If you can't think of something, say pass. And if there's time, I'll come back and read the question again. Okay? It's tougher this time. I'm going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I am.
To remind everyone of Jeff's answers, 25 seconds on the clock. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name a color you might dye your hair that would cause people to stare.
Red.
Name something associated with your eyes.
Glasses.
Name the busiest day of the week.
Saturday.
Try again.
Friday.
Name a nut you find in ice cream.
Peanut.
Name a creature that hides in a shell.
Turtle.
Try again.
Snail.
All right. Nice job. Name a color you might dye your hair that would cause people to stare. You said red. You know, a lot of people have red hair. Might not like that. Survey said.
Okay.
Better than zero.
Purple was the number one answer. Name something associated with your eyes. You said? Glasses. Survey said?
Yeah!
Glasses, number one answer. Name the busiest day of the week. You said? Friday. Survey said?
Oh.
Monday, number one answer. Need 21 points for $10,000. Name a nut you find in ice cream. You said? Peanut. Need 21 points. Survey said?
Oh!
Walnut. Number one answer. Here we go. Four points. Name a creature that hides in a shell. You said? Snail. Need 4 people for 10,000. Survey said? If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.